And the biggest challenge most visionary leaders have is that this drive for freedom and autonomy is such that one very specific thing happens in Whitewater. They intellectually assent to the need for systems and processes just for everybody else, not me. And what that does is it completely undercuts the ability of the new processor or processors to get buy-in throughout the organization for this. The whole thing falls apart after months. And I see so often businesses go into Whitewater, the visionary owners who ran it in fun take a shot at this, but it drives them crazy. They just can't make the behavioral shift to adhere to systems and processes. So they go back to fun because, hey, we wouldn't want fun, and we built myths and legends back then, and we were able to do heroic things, so why don't we go back there? And then they hit Whitewater again, and they try it again. So it's the behavioral shift that's the biggest thing. Now, if you can manage that, and about a third of visionary owners will make the behavioral changes necessary, then you get into predictable success. At that point, you can stay there for as long as you keep doing the right things.